that the accused person shall be released on a cash bail of 10 million shillings, that in the alternative, the accused person shall be released on a bond of 15 million shillings with two sureties of a similar amount, that the accused person shall deposit his passport in court until this matter is finalized, that the accused person is forbidden from accessing the FKF offices without leave of the court and in any event under the escort of the investigating officer, that the accused person is forbidden from contacting the witnesses in this case, either directly or by proxy, and that a gag order is hereby placed against the accused person, forbidding him, either by himself or through proxy, from discussing or publishing any matter relating to this case, whether through any media, whether on paper or electronic. And further, that the court, the prosecution, shall supply the defense with witness statements and all the documentary evidence they intend